one. Yeah, this is the bit, isn't it? This is that bit that gets us.
I guess they were in a hurry. They forgot to put in the floor. There must be safety devices around here for the workers who built this floating palace.
I doubt it. This guy's like in a slave labor.
Levitators. These'll do the trick.
Why don't you take the rest of them? There's more than two.
Thank you, extra levitating.
One. Two. Jump!
Slept.
Yeah, that's right.
Knack just smashes the floor and then they just die. Plunge to their death.
There's crystals behind us.
No.
Oh. Watch your step, Knack. It's a long way down.
You being there is really not helping. It's like they're just shooting at you, so therefore I've got to dodge the ones that are going for you as well. You mad man. Oh, I forgot the little fan was there to the right. Oh my god.
No, you're fine.
I'm here, I'm good. Now I need to help. No. You weren't there. I was gonna die.
I did.
You weren't there, were you?
For a second, and then he just
smacked me. Oh, he smacked you?
He smacked me around.
Ooh-ah.
Are you playing out there?
I was trying to get him. What the fuck was that, Knack? You idiot. You have to kill them to open the gate, right?
I know.
I don't know why he shot it that way.
Just bang on the opposite side of that one.
Don't know what he was thinking. Spinning around.
Hmm.
Buff.
Some sort of ballerina.
Buff, 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 buff.
Levitators are great.
Oh, they do. Not getting into a fight with one of those green guys.
Okay.
Not happening.
There's Becca's over there, apparently.
Yeah. Can you stay alive longer than 4 seconds to kill one of them, or...?
That's helpful.
I know. Don't need to get that guy, do we? Oh, Jesus Christ! I hate these fucking robots. Damn git. Easy now. The fence disappears, remember?
Okay, I'm scared.
Don't nudge me. Stop nudging me. Don't nudge you. Nudging. We're in. Little, what's his name? Could have fucking. Little Lucas could have fit through those bars.
Yep.
Just to risk our lives. It's just not right, is it? Just not right.
Never is.
I don't know what I was doing there.
I don't know.
I accidentally pressed left instead of right.
Why is it making me go next to... Why does it keep responding to me? What is that?
It's because you were trying to go back out the door. Oh, that's what the game is for, I think.
Oh, my God.
No, he's still alive. Die, you motherfucker! Oh, there's more of those damn robots. Good job. What's up here? Nothing. It's asking for a secret to be up there, isn't it?
Yes, yes it is.
Can't get those guys. Secret! I'm pretty sure this one we missed when we didn't have the radar as well, isn't it? Although it's only an aqua.
Probably, yeah.
Come on, up, up, up!
Up, up, up!
Lovey, little slug.
Stop calling me a fucking slug and maybe I'd be more upbeat.
I'm calling you a slug because you're not being upbeat. If I didn't draw your attention to it, you'd be like that all day. Oh.
What's that?
It's a little box.
This airship is heading straight for Trogdell Mine.
Trogdell!
It certainly isn't wasting any time.
Interesting. We'll be over Gundahar's territory in a few minutes.
Anywhere near the factory?
No. We'll be quite a ways away. Unless I do this.
Planning on going to rescue Charlotte? We don't get that key back. Bad things could happen.
Yes, of course. Key first, Charlotte second. But let's hurry, shall we? After you, Doctor.
After you, yeah, Doctor.
That's his priorities.
Within reach. Oh my god, not one of these guys. Damn robots. Go for it, Jenna.
I'm gonna go for it.
Oh,
there's
ooh,
a secret.
Secret, yeah. Over here. Bam! Smash through that door with one punch.
Ooh.
Bam! Diamond! Ooh! At last.
Oh,
14. Which one do you think we'll get next? Do you think we'll get Emerald next? Or do you think we'll get Sunstone?
Ruby.
Ruby? No, I mean, which Knack do you think we'll unlock next?
Probably Sunstone.
Oh my god, he's gonna throw stuff at me, it's all bad times. Bam, in the face, you little android bastard!
Yeah.
Just scary. It's like a trap door.
Oh, see that? It was like flipping up.
Yeah.
Aha, uh-huh, you missed me.
Too small for him to hit.
It's a good thing about having no health, I guess.
It's a bit unfair, isn't it?
I'm cool with it.
So am I.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha.
Na na na. Ooh, Nana!
What's my name?
What's your name?
Oh my god, stretching! Oh, I feel so good!
Can you stretch over by the mic so we can actually hear you talking? No, you don't want to stretch over here.
What's the point of stretching? I'll just be like, oh yeah!
Don't make the
noise.
No
one needs to hear that.
Makes the rest of us want to have a little stretch.
It's pretty satisfying.
The whole ship. The key's got to be close now.
And there it is.
Bum bum bum.
And there's Victor too.
Just doesn't notice. La la la, what a nice day. Can't believe Katrina's dead.
It's like no one like radioing, telling you, you know, everyone's dying and stuff. No, that's one of those green ones.
Mm-hmm.
Damn robots.
Not today.
Good job. Good job.
Whee!
Bam.
Oh my god, he's got a laser beam.
He's got a laser beam, he's got like rapid fire machine guns. Can we climb on top of this?
Invisible wall.
Nah.
They're so little.
Where's the treasure box that we're missing, I wonder? Hopefully it was just that one.
It's not. I'm just preserving the fact that it's a glitch.
It's a glitchy trophy.
Yeah. There's a secret.
I know. Waiting for you to do your little job there.
Okay. Sorry, I know it took for a long
time. I'm doing the dodging.
Do the dodging. Dodging, dodging. Shit's sakes.
Aqua. Bam, 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 bam. Oi.
Sorry.
Oi.
I don't know what compelled me to punch you in the back of the head. But I did it. What do you think about that?
Yeah. Those ones are quite annoying too, actually.
It'd be so bad if you got the red guy before he jumped into the suit.
Yeah. It's very hard to catch up with that last one, though. Good one.
Yay!
The box just collapsed at the sight of me.
Okay, oh, so yeah. Big. Stupid iPad's like stabbing me in the head.
My iPod?
Your iPad.
Move it then.
Why do you have to put it up there?
Because it's a nice little spot for it. You can always move it.
Indeed it is. Katrina is dead as a result of your pathetic interference.
You could have saved her. You had a fucking plane.
Now it's your turn.
Oh no.
It's not too late, we can stop this before things get completely out of control. No one else needs to die. Enough! All our lives will end someday. If Katrina had perished in the achievement of our dream, then that would have been a beautiful thing. But she died for nothing!
Right.
As you will now. Goodbye, Doctor.
How'd he slip off? He's climbing buildings and shit. How'd we not notice that purple floor?
Grabbing
him. He's just broken their things now.
Yeah. What was he thinking?
I think his ears are wiggling in the wind. Business.
Doctor, you came.
Oh, I just wanted to impress her. I've been doing that the whole game.
Introductions. This is my assistant, Lucas.
Hello. I've heard a lot about you.
This is Knack. We were too busy last time to see you properly.
Charmed.
My dear, I'm sorry to be in such a rush, but the world may end if we don't get to Trogdon Mine quickly. Are there any intact airships left around here?
This work. It was my final project for Gundahar before I learned the truth of what he was up to.
Oh, but it's brilliant! Nice weapons, too. Those will come in handy.
But, Doctor, there's a big problem. The goblins stripped this place bare. I have no relics left to power the engine.
That may not be such a problem.
Get involved.
Knack, if you would.
If you would, I can press the young lady. How much is that? How far is that going to get him?
To the end of the thing. End of the airstrip, and then.